perfect effort on our part, but there were certainly, you know, some real positives tonight, and certainly some things that that we need to improve upon.
Talk about the Jones brothers and kind of how they're able to feed off of each other.
Yeah, I mean, they have obviously have an excellent chemistry. They've played together forever. Certainly are very good hockey players, and you know, they still have a little ways to go, some things to learn, and they're going to get there. But we're very happy with them to this point. They'll just keep getting better with game experience.
Talk a little about the physical play. Seems to be like there was more through this game than the first two.
Yeah, it was a rough game. I thought our guys did a good job of initiating, and certainly Bentley didn't back down, but it was a much more physical game than the Ohio State series, so it's the way it goes sometimes in college.
End of the third period, start getting a little out of control, call timeout after the second goal. What did you tell the team?
I thought we needed to settle down a little bit. I thought we needed to catch our wind. You know, we had Oaks had gotten hurt, so he was out. We were down to 11-4. Actually, we were playing 10-4s for a while. So I sat another kid for Ohio State. So I just thought we needed to catch our legs. And then the thing I said was, you know, we needed to be aggressive and initiate and go down and try and score another goal. And at the same time, being smart defensively. But we, you know, and I thought we did a really good job there. That next 3 to 4 minutes of controlling the play and keeping it in the venue.
It kind of seemed like you got last minute after they pulled the goalie. Got a little crazy. How do you feel your team handled the last minute? Being down, well, technically.
You know, I think we did all right. It wasn't perfect, but I think that's what 6-on-5 hockey is. It's always chaos. You know, it's just there's panic on both sides, and you know, I thought both teams were a little gassed there at the end too. So some guys were diving and stuff like that. I got a little nervous when Yuri Doe there. He probably didn't need to. He was going to get hurt, but I think that's just typical 6-on-5 hockey.
What's the one positive improvement you made from last week's series, and one negative you take from this game that you'd like to improve on in the next game?
I thought our compete level was you know, was better tonight. I don't think it was perfect, but I liked the way we came out in the second, kind of took it to them. And then in terms of getting better, I mean, we need to, you know, keep working on our penalty kill. I'm not sure what happened on the power play goal, but usually penalty kill is pretty good, and you can't give up a goal late like that. So we need to get better at that. I'm not sure. I haven't seen the footage yet, so I don't know if somebody should have blocked it or what happened. But I thought our kill was really good all night until that sequence.
You guys obviously played together for most of your life, however long you've played. How much different is it playing at this level? Still playing together, but at a higher level?
It's just that the pace is a lot faster. But we just got to try and I'll work as a team. But yeah, it's definitely a lot faster. Things happen a little bit quicker. So that's pretty much it.
Connor, first career goal in a regular game, not counting the exhibition. Just both of you guys can walk us through that goal, how it happened, how you set it up.
You know, it was a great play by Zerbinski. He saw Kel break, have a little bit of space, so he hit him with a great pass. And then, I mean, me and Kel have done that play a couple million times. So I knew he was going to get it to me, so I just opened up and tried to put it in the net as hard as I can.
Any other questions?
Guys, can you just kind of talk about, I mean, obviously you've been playing together your whole lives. How has that kind of helped you make this transition?
You know, it's pretty nice having your brother and your best friend around all the time. Makes things easy. Like, we room together, so you don't have to adjust like a new person or anything. Not that there'd be a problem, but it's definitely nice having him out there on the line. I mean, he's a great player and helps him out a lot.
Yeah, no, that's pretty much it. Like, we're together all the time and we're close, and I think that means we got good chemistry on the ice there too. So it just kind of correlates from off the ice and on the ice.
Can you almost describe how well you guys know each other? I mean, do you know where each other's going to be on the ice and that type of thing?
Yeah, it's we definitely know each other where we are all the time. The chemistry is really good. We're just starting to click with serves, and we're just trying to feed him the puck and get open and work hard. And I don't know, like, we compete against each other all the time, so I mean, we know each other inside out.
You guys obviously high expectations coming in. What's it like for your play individually and as a pair playing with a player like Zerbinski? He's obviously had a lot of experience playing with the captain. What does that do for you guys?
Yeah, I know. Like, he's been here, this is his third year, and he knows kind of the ins and outs of the game. And we're always talking out there, and he's telling us what to do, what not to do, and the coaches' systems. And we hang out with him a lot off the ice, too. And he's just kind of a really good mentor for us. He's a great leader, so we're pretty lucky to be playing with him.
How'd you guys feel after Bentley made that quick surge towards the end?
I think we kind of got away from our game plan a little bit. We just kind of thought we were up three goals and we might go a little bit defensive. So we tried to get out there and last 5 minutes left to get the cycle going, get it in their end. And I don't know, I think everybody sticks tightened up a little bit. At the end, they had a couple chances. So great job by Clark. He shut the door.
Thank you.